Hello everyone, today I'm going to make Easter decorative plate and mug. The materials we need are a ceramic square plate and mug, cut out printed pictures, Mod Podge matte formula, a paintbrush, acrylic paint, and a sponge. Let it dry for 24 hours. This is my finished plate and mug. If you're new to my channel, please hit the subscribe button and notification bell so you're updated when I have new videos. Bye!